spider and a parrot are just about to meet. Do you see him, buddy? He's over there. Do you see him? Do you see the sugar glider in the corner? There he goes. Do you see it, bud? He's a little distracted by the camera. I'll back up. So there's two sugar gliders over there. These are both known to be predators to each other, so there's obviously a cage in between them for good measures. But I'm just filming his reaction. If he feels at all stressed at any point, he will fly off. He likes mice and rats, so I'm curious what he's going to think of these guys. You can see sugar glider stretching over there. I'll try to zoom in. This is around 8:30 when they're waking up. They're all doing their morning potties. Echo's just observing with me. Content. 6 to 8 years old. He's a good guy, though. He's a good guy. He used to be an ambassador for animal training. He keeps dropping his papaya. This is Taz. You can tell because they have the little patch in the middle of the forehead. That's where they have their scent glands if they're not neutered. Well, even if they are neutered, but it's more predominant, like his, if they are not. And that's Letty right there. So Taz, Letty,
good
buddy. Oh, good buddy. I don't know if I got that on camera. It's a good buddy. It's pretty nifty. I think he's getting used to me.